Hey Euphoniums, let's talk about horn carriage. This is the horns down position. The horn should be perpendicular to the ground.
Then, horns up!
This is the horns up position. The horn should be 10 degrees above parallel.
Then, parade rest!
This is the parade rest position. The feet should be shoulder width apart and all horns should be slanted at the same angle.